Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning HDR video streaming on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In Settings, select System from the left sidebar. Now select Display. In Display Settings, select HDR. In HDR Settings, you will see the option for HDR video streaming. You can enable or disable it here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.